This week, Latinegras is in Honduras, learning about Garifuna culture and language with our friend Sherwin.
Do you be considered a Garifuna too, or?
My father is, but I didn't pick up the language because I was raised with my grandparents, and we were spoken Creole at home.
You can understand it?
Yes, but like I said, I didn't get the language because then I was raised with my grandparents speaking Creole.
Mm-hmm. What's the Creole like?
Creole would be like, instead of you say come here, you would say come here. Most of that, it was speaking throughout the island. Spanish was limited. We didn't know much Spanish.
Well, that's all the time we have for the show today. Who knows where this journey will lead us next? But until then, keep on loving the skin you're in.